are going to start chapter 8, percentage and its application. And this is exercise 8. The first question in this exercise is, write this percentage as fractions in decimal. Here you are given with 60%. You have to convert the 60% into the fraction as well as in the decimal. So here, 60% I can write down this as 60/100. Okay. So this 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. This will be from 2, it will cancel out. 2, 3 are 6, 2, 5 are 10. So this is 3/5. So 3/5 is the fraction here. Okay. Similarly, now we have to change it into decimal. So what I will do? I will multiply this. Sorry, I will divide this. So this is 3, this is 5. 5 zeros are 0. Subtract 3. Put one decimal, this will become 30. So 5, 6 are 30. So in decimal form, what it will come? 0.6 in the decimal form. Okay. Now this is question number 2. Here in this question it says, write this number as percentage. You are given with the fraction and now you have to convert it into percent. It's very simple. 3/4 multiplied by 100%. Okay. So what you will get? 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 2 1s are 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. 3 into 25, multiply this. You will get 5 3s are 50, carry 1, 3 2s are 6 and 1 7, this will be 75%. So 3/4 fraction, this will be equal to how much? 75%. Now in the third question it says, express the following percentage as ratio. Now this is, the question is given in percentage, you have to convert it into ratio. So here this is given 200%. So you can write down this as 200/100. So this 20 and this 20 will get cancelled. This will be 2/1, or you can write down this as in the ratio 2:1. This is question number 4. In this question it is saying, express the following ratio as percentage. Now in the question it will be given in the ratio and you have to convert it in the percentage. So it's very simple. It is given in 1:2. I can write down in this is as in fraction, that is 1/2. Multiply this in by 100. So this will be 100/2. So this is 2 1s are and 2 5s are. So how many percent? 50%. I write down this as 50%. So the ratio 1/2, if it will converted into 50%. Similarly, in the second question you have to evaluate. In the evaluation, what it is given? 90% of rupees 4200. 90% of rupees 4200. So here 90% means I can write down this as 90/100, of means multiplication, and this is 4200. Okay, this 20 and this 20 will get cancelled. Multiply 90 into 42. 9 2s are 80, 2 1s are 2 and 1 3, 9 4s are 36, 6 carry 3, 4 into 4 5 6 7. So this will be 8, 9, 7. So when you will multiply 90 into 42, you will get 798 as the answer. This is question number 6. Here in this question it says, express the first quantity as a percent of the second quantity, and you are given with 20 gram of 4 kg. So as you see, here the units are different. This is in gram and this is in kg. So first we will convert, we will make the units same. So I am converting 4 kg in gram. So you know 1 kg is equal to how much? 1000 gram. Okay. Similarly, 4 kg will 4000 gram. Okay. Now here you have like the question. 20 kg in 4000 gram. Okay. Now we have to convert this. So how you can write down 20 kg in 4000 gram. Now you have to convert this into So how you will write down 20 gram in 4000 kg. So 20 upon 4000 into 100%. So this zero gets cancelled. This zero and this zero gets cancelled. This and this get cancelled. This is 2/4%. 2 ones are 2 twos are. This is 1/2%. Let's divide. This is 1, 0. 2 5s are 10. So the answer is 0.5%. This is question number 7. This question it says if 14% of a curtain is 63, find the number. So let's consider let the number be x. What it is saying, 14% of a curtain is 63, means 14% of x is how much? 63, we have to find the number. So this I can write down 14/100, of means multiplication into x equal to how much? 63. So from here it is 14x upon 100 equal to 63. Cross multiply. What you will get? 14x into 1 equal to 63 into 100. Okay. From here you will be getting 14x equal to 63 into 100. Again, x equal to 63 into 100 upon 40. From here, cancel the terms which are getting cancelled. So this will go with 7 2s are 14, 7 9s are 2, 1s are 2. So this is 9 into 50. So x is equal to 5 minus 45 and this 0. What is the number? The number is 450. Here it was asking find the number. The number is 450. This is the answer. This is question number 10. In question it says a motorcycle originally cost rupees 40,000. Its cost has increased by 22%. Means original cost of the motorcycle is how much? 40,000 rupees. Okay. And decrease percentage is given as request. Decrease percentage is 22%. You have to find out the new cost. New cost you have to find out. Okay. So we are by one formula you can write down. Reduced cost is equal to total cost multiplied by reduced percentage by 100. By using this formula, you can find out the first you can find out the reduced cost, that is by 22%. So what is the total cost given to you here is 40,000. Okay, multiplied by reduced percent. What is reduced percent given? Is decreased percent here? It is given as 22% upon 100. Okay, now it cancel it. You will get this zero gets cancelled. If I take out this percent, I will multiply by 100. So what will be the answer? Total cost is how much? Total cost is 40,000. Okay. What is the reduced percent? Reduced percent is 22. So this is 22 upon 100. Okay. So this 100, this 2 0 and 1000 into 22, you are able to get 4 to the 8 means 8800.